It is Race Against Time is a combined workforce of the National Youth Service, county workers and private employees leave nothing to chance to ensure the Kabarak University grounds are ready for the final send-off of the late retired President Daniel Arap Moi. At least 30,000 mourners are expected to attend his funeral, and the grounds have been prepared to accommodate the number.
I want to confirm to Kenyans that we are ready to host the final rites for the late president at his farm. We are preparing to sit a total of 30,000 people, but we can accommodate then double that number.
Rift Valley Regional Commissioner George Natembeya says they have beefed up security along the Nairobi Eldoret Highway and within Nakuru Town. Motorists have been urged to adhere to traffic regulations, adding that several roads have been blocked to allow for flow of traffic for those attending the burial.
As you know, that traffic is disrupted not because there are no security officers on the road, but because of the general discipline of motorists, especially the overlappers, people with no patience. And our officers are under very firm instruction that anybody who overlaps will be arrested and that vehicle will be detained, because we are not going to allow unequal behavior of one individual to interfere with the intention of other people to come and attend the final rites.
The government will also provide free transport from Nakuru Town to Kabarak University grounds to mourners on Wednesday morning. Achola Simon, reporting for Channel One News from Nakuru County.